Europe, najveće glazbeno događanje u Hrvatskoj, vratilo na stadion Poljud. S ponosom kažem, dobrodošli u Hrvatsku, zemlju čije se ljepote slave već godinama.
You've got again, I've got the flower, you've got your pride, I've got my shame, you've got your luck, where the hell is mine, but you're dark and bright. You've got again, I've got the flower, you've got your pride, I've got my shame, you've got your luck, where the hell is mine, but you're dark and bright. I'm not flaming you off the frost. Let me explode, let me burst, let me show,
show, show, show, show, show, show,
let me show,
show,
let me show,
show, show, show, show, show, show,
let me show.
Cool just to be able to meet people from all over the world.
We've been like all over the world. She's been to Africa, South America, Europe, Asia.
Everyone's coming to Croatia.
Beautiful
now.
Beaches, beautiful like scenery, buildings.
The sea is so blue, it's beautiful.
You just don't see scenery like this anywhere else in the world.
And then having a festival in the middle of that is just something else.
Best summer of my life. That's all I got to say.
Just the energy of the festival, that is amazing, and everyone should witness it once in their life.
Something small, out of fire, out of love. It's bigger than all beating hearts. Give it to the sky, give it to the sky.
the fun that you have in one summer and you all put it together in one night and just, you know, compress that into one stadium, you've got a super explosive high energy mix, and I think that's what's going on right here.
This is the biggest party in the world right now, and you are the stars of the party.
The nice thing about Ultra is it gathers people from all over the world. There was a point where everybody did their flags up in the air, and I never saw so many different flags at one time.
Americans are coming in, Canadians, you know, people from South Africa. It's unbelievable.
Incredible. I'm shocked, to be honest. I was not expecting it to be so good.
Croatia has a world dance floor, and the thing is now, is that it has become a destination for a young generation to come here and experience all of this. And Ultra has put itself in a smack in the middle of everything to do with having a really good time.
There's a certain smell in the air when it's summer, you know what I mean? There's some certain feel you have also after you've been in the sun all day, and the music becomes even better.
Ultra Era, are you?